So I just got out of the library, and as I was leaving, a little door sensor started beeping. You know what I'm saying? I said to say that I was stealing a book or something. So I froze. I started looking around for my receipt and shit. I throw my hands up in the air to prove my innocence. I start walking backwards slowly. And then the librarian was like, oh, don't worry. You can go. You don't look like the type that would steal a book anyway. What? First of all, Eugene, how the fuck you gonna look like you steal books? Who fits that description? And second of all, joke's on you, because I am stealing books. I'm walking out this bitch with all kinds of books. And that, my friends, is why you should never judge a book by its cover. And you'd think he would have known that, you know what I'm saying? He's a librarian.